keeping it alive. Duncan tried to go through two. That did not work out well. Here comes the counter. Orange County feeding it wide. Another shot and a goal just like that. Wow. That time getting ahead was Thomas Amang. That'll be his second goal of the year. And what was dominance by Memphis has become an absolute run for Orange County.
Yeah, transition again. Yeah, it's just he's just toe poked it underneath them. Yeah, it's just